Hello, Sylvia. Now we'll move to the last part of multiplication chapter. That is word problems. Problem sums based on statements. And very important for you, don't skip the statements in the problem sum. Okay. See, exercise 3.5. Here the question number 1 to 5 are there in your syllabus. So, very important for you to understand first what is the question. Okay. So, when we multiply, when the value of 1 is given and more is asked, okay, value of 1 is given and more asked, that time we multiply. Suppose you are given the cost of 1 ice cream 10 rupees. What is the cost of 3 ice cream? Then 10 threes are 30 rupees. Understood? So here we do the multiplication. The cost of 1 pencil is 5 rupees. What is the cost of 4 pencils? So 5 fours are 20 rupees. So when the value of 1 is given and more asked, that time we do multiplication. Okay. Now a man earns 5155 rupees per month. Per month means 1 month. How much will he earn in 25 months? Here the value of 1 month, 1 month salary is given. Then we have to find 25 months. 1 is given. We have to find more. So what to do? Multiply. So how to write? Earns in 1 month. Earning in 1 month you can write. Or earns in 1 month 5155 rupees. And he earns in 25 months is equal to multiply by 25. If you have enough space, then you can do multiplication here. Otherwise do down. Okay. If you are not getting enough space to do multiplication, you can do it here also. Then after that, you can write answer. And after multiplication by 25, you will get 1,28,875. This is answer. Now, second question. A book cost 157 rupees. Find the cost of 78 such books. Here I have told you the cost of one book is given. Cost of 78 books are asked. So, if value of 1 is given, more asked, then we have to do multiplication. So, simple statement, cost of 1 book is equal to rupee sign, don't skip, 157, and cost of 78 books is equal to multiply by 78. Do neatly here. Here you will get 12,246 rupees. Now, move to the next question. Question number 3. I think you can do this as homework. I'll not give you. Okay. A sari cost 2,357 rupees. Find the cost of 257 such saris. So how to do the statement? Cost of one sari is equal to this. Then cost of 257 saris is equal to 2,357 rupees multiplied by 257. Okay. Try to do of your own, children. Now move to next question. Question number 4. A machine manufactures 885 screws daily. Okay. How many screws will it manufacture in the year 2012? Daily means one day. In one day, it manufactures 885 screws. And how many screws it will manufacture in the year 2012? So, we have to first find out how many days are there in 2012. 1 year is equal to 365 days. But now see here, 2012 is a leap year. How do you know it is a leap year? Because 2012 is divisible by 4. Okay. If a year is divisible by 4, it is a leap year. And it has how many days? 366 days. Okay. So in one day, this number of screws are manufactured. In 366 days, we have to find how many screws are manufactured. Understood? So now see, 2012 is a leap year. You have to mention in the copy like this. Why? Because it is divisible by 4. And it has 366 days. Why, children, it is 366 days? Because it is a leap year. So, manufactured in one day, 885 screws, and next, manufactured in 366 days. Why you have written here 366? Because 2012, the year, has 366 days. So we'll multiply by 366. As it is a long multiplication sum, so we have to do very neatly down and take enough space and do neatly. Then find the answer and write here. It is 2,57,910. Okay. Now move to the next question. This is also very simple for you. If one video game costs 4,175 rupees, find the cost of 78 such video games. Okay, so cost of one is given, cost of more asked. So simple statement: cost of one video game, then cost of 78 video games. Okay, multiply and do the multiplication here because it is a long multiplication. You can't get enough space to write there. Okay, so do multiplication here, then write the answer. Okay, understood, children? And question number 3 is your homework.